Last night, the Regional Transportation District Board of Directors approved a contract for Paul Ballard. He will serve as the agency's interim general manager and CEO. Ballard will step into his role no later than February 26th. His annual salary will be $350,000 plus customary RTD benefits. Ballard retired from Trinity Metro in Fort Worth, Texas in April 2019. In Colorado, he replaces outgoing GM and CEO Dave Genova. Katie Johnston covering Colorado First.